During HP's IT transformation effort a few years ago, we consolidated about 85 large data centers into 6 data centers in the US. We were looking at a long-term strategy of constantly expanding our data center footprint in order to keep up with demand.
The IT landscape is changing in a way that we basically have a continuous growth in the capacity we need to provide to the data center.
And that's where Moonshot comes in for us. HP Moonshot is a cartridge-based computing platform that is the coolest thing ever.
The HP.com website gets 300 million hits a day, and we were serving this with about 50 large Titanium servers needing about 25 racks. Now, when you do the same thing with Moonshot, you talk about one rack full of Moonshots serving the same amount of hits.
The challenges in IT in a large enterprise like this are really specifically power capacity. Sprawl happens when you start to run out of power and you just need to keep building data centers to expand. Moonshot changes that whole game because we can take Moonshot cartridges and fit them into our existing power footprint.
What we were seeing so far is just the beginning of the Moonshot evolution.
Just like our customers, we have challenges around the new style of IT, dealing with mobility, agility. We are striving to move faster, move at the pace of business. And now with Moonshot, we've been able to see a way forward within the existing data center footprint that we have. And that the financial benefit of that is tremendous. As the product team continues to develop cartridges that meet our ever-expanding needs, I'm confident that we will never have to build another data center again in HP IT.